you use one spare wheel. So you can have the other position for an outboard motor, a satellite station, all sorts of things can be mounted on these heavy duty bumpers. Of course, it's got the standard rear hitch. There's another long storage cabinet under here for shovels, for tent pegs, just stuff. Just stuff that you just want to not have inside your locker boxes. All EarthCruisers are standard with the flush mounted awning. Too many times off-roading we've seen awnings on the side of the road, smash them off the trees, etc. And on this locker box you'll notice that we drop the door down. The door has lanyards here, lock it off at a height for use it as a table. And the reason it locks down is if you've got something heavy, you want to be able to get in and move it in easier. Functionality is all about EarthCruiser. And you'll notice with the 2014s, the pass-through storage, plenty of room for skis, fishing rods, whatever you want to do. Over here is our pump station, and we're going to talk about that another day. And again, it just closes up nice, lockable, and flush fitting. Just the way it ought to be. And in this locker, we have an air compressor. Factory fitted, every EarthCruiser.